I don't know. This is like the freaking best house I've ever seen. Dude, my mom couldn't even afford this even if she worked three jobs in one day. Dude, what is this? This is like the best freaking set I've ever. Look at this lounge. Dude, look at this freaking Lego set. Oh my god. I couldn't even get this for my birthday if I even wanted.
Legos. Trash. Nothing good. Fix your face again. Fix it. Okay. Oh. A towel. Really? I'm supposed to fold the towel. Okay. Oh. Almost
dude, I think we should like pack up some lights, some like batteries. Okay. Super good.
Oh my goodness, dude.
We need to pack some bags. And maybe we can go out there.
grab some food. Hungry?
Whatever.
We need all of this stuff. We need to just stop. Get our little snack on. We need to bring the Eiffel Tower.
Yo, dude, let's stay up all night.
Yeah.
Dude, it's 9:42. However, let's stay up all freaking night, dude.
Oh my gosh, whatever you say, man. What time is it? What time is it?
Oh my gosh, it's 9:44. Too late to go eat breakfast.
Gosh, look at this. Look.
Mama?
Dude,
I want to kiss you.
Dude, your stomach is so tiny. Put this hat on. Dude, that is the wrong way.
What's your problem?
Put your arm up.
Dude, it's time for breakfast.
Okay, I want some cereal. Wait, no, you make your cereal soggy. Maybe some cinnamon rolls. Oh no, those are too crispy. I'll just have like your guys' sausages and all their burnt. Let's see, waffles. Do you have waffles?
Dude, you're such a complainer. Dude, just give me something good.
Oh, bread? Oh yeah, totally with this stuff. This stuff is, you don't have enough. Your guys' house is so lame. You guys need more stuff. Anything over here? Eggs? No. Eggs are disgusting. You guys have like any water or something that I can have? Oh yeah, I'll just have some jalapeno Pringles. Oh no, they're way too spicy. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm breathing fire. I need water. Thank you.
Your son is on the floor right over here. You want to pick him up?
Yeah, he's kind of lazy.
Pull him, Dad.
Get up, get in the car, son. You should go to the gym more often, dude.
I don't go to...
Okay, bye. Sleepover stereotype video.
It was really fun to make.
Yes. And it was also extremely hard. There were plenty of bloopers, but there were so many that we couldn't show them. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Sorry, we're not going to show any because basically the video was the bloopers.
Yeah. Well, like and subscribe.
Catch you in the next video.
Hope you liked.